The government has some contingency plans, but is unprepared for the speed of the unfolding crisis. And now another unexpected turn. On Saturday, September 27th, the head of the European Central Bank tries to reach Brian Lenihan.
Mr. Treger rang me and hadn't been able to get through to me. I was at a race course in County Kilkenny at a Fianna Fáil event on the Saturday. So I caught up on Mr. Treger's message the following day, which was that you must save your banks at all costs.